and welcome back to the channel. If you have not already subscribed, please do subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications. For making a dosa, we have used ready-made batter. We will mention dosa batter's ingredients and procedure to make it in the description below. Spread the batter on the pan as shown in the video and try to make it as thin as possible. Remember to keep the flame between low to medium or else the dosa might get burnt. Also, just to mention, we are using non-stick pan. Apply butter evenly on the dosa as shown in the video. You can use any butter of your choice or any cheese spread you want. Now spread potato masala on the dosa. We will mention potato masala's ingredients and procedure in the description. If we make potato masala's video in future, we will add it in description and I button. Sprinkle oregano as per your taste. Sprinkle chili flakes as per your taste. Spiciness to the dosa. We suggest to add more peri peri masala, but you can decide as per your taste. Add generous amount of grated cheese on the dosa and let the cheese melt. After that, fold the dosa and cut it in half and garnish it with chili flakes and cheese. Our spicy cheese masala dosa is ready to eat. If you like the video, please subscribe, like and share. Enjoy!